Happy Sunday, everybody.
Happy Sunday.
All right. Now, this is awesome. Who would know a simple light and some encouragement could get me on the stage, right? That means there's hope for everybody. Now, the reason why I believe that the Facebook community is not just going to change the financial industry, but it's going to change people's lives. Now, I put together just a quick, simple example on that. Elmo, please. And I've learned over the years something called trust plus credibility equals success. Now, when you're brand new in this business, you don't know much. And we used to say things were a secret, right? Now, the brand new person, they want to introduce their friends and share with them what this is about. So, when you think about a brand new person, who do your friends trust? You, right? Now, you got to wonder, how can you build the credibility? So, if you look there, the campaigners know they got the trust with their friends, their families, and whoever. Now, how do you get instant credibility? Simple. Facebook community. That's where you get the credibility from. You talk about our mission. You talk about our cause. You talk about our campaign. You talk about big leaders. Imagine, I'm friends with Alicia. I have Swan over there. I can show that they're on my Facebook community too. Woo! Right? Imagine my coach, Michael Lai, he's on there too. Even my coach, Michael Lai, is on Facebook. Right? Now look at this. Success, 7 steps, home BPMs. They're gonna see the results. People care about results. They don't care about what you're doing. They wanna see if it's working. That's the fastest way you can show someone that it's working. So, if you don't know what EPR is, it's quite simple if you see on the screen here. It's where you go on Facebook community, you encourage, you praise, and you recognize. People love recognition. Why do you think most people go to a job every day? If their boss said, man, good job, guess what, they ain't quitting, right? So if you do that to the new people and encourage the guests and everybody come on there, it takes literally about a minute to do that for about 5 pictures. Heart that thing, hit that like, comment. It doesn't take that much for you to say, you're awesome, you're a champion, you are a winner, right? If no one is saying it to you, say it to someone else, because you know what? I remember when Coach commented on my picture for the very first time. I don't know if Raymond is over there. I was in the office doing jumpers. Like, yo, Coach just commented on my picture. I was like, oh my God, right? Then I started doing my little happy Sunday, happy Monday posts, right? Because everybody needs to understand that every day is a happy day. As long as you can look up, you can smell the air, it's a happy day. That is suffering, and it's our job to remind each other that's a happy day. You're in the greatest business of your life, and you amongst one of the greatest opportunity in your life and the greatest community. There's many other communities out there that acquire fans. I don't believe in that word. I believe in supporters, and we're going to support each other to the top. So let's keep winning. Let's go after this. WSB is our year to shine. Let's do it.
Webinar and on Facebook, equally as crazy. They both happen to be on the East Coast. One is on the north, very, very north, and one is in the south. But you